have a question. How are y'all saying about DEP? Is that like the Department of Environmental Protection?
Or...
That's the environment.
In conjunction with the Flood River Water Management.
Yes.
Probably works with the Flood River Water Management.
Okay.
And they're in district and Florida DEP. They do this monthly or weekly, monthly testing at like 5 or 6 key points along the Mississippi and Flood River. That data is available online. I think you're probably...
Yeah, I haven't asked for it from them, but I mean, it's available from me. I can get it instead of two, because we haven't got a method to put that water quality data online on our site.
I know what the Brian Becker from Ron, I know what the Madison Health Department does that stuff. I've been able to go online to the Department of Health and pull those, has location, the date, what the tolerances are and where it was on that particular day. And it goes back forever.